My name is Peter Collett. I'm the Commodore of Royal Cornwall. Next year, in 2012, we have two very, very big regattas here in Falmouth. One is the Fin Gold Cup for the Olympic Fin Cast Dinghies, which is their world championship. They're all coming here, and our own Ben Ainsley will be competing in that, who lives in Cornwall and is a Cornish boy. So hopefully he will win and go on to win a gold medal again for the UK. But secondly, we have another very important event. The J-class yachts, the big, huge J-class yachts, are coming here to a regatta. The first time since 1937 they will have had a regatta. And the three original British J-class yachts are sailing, together with five or six of the new build J's that have been built over the last 10 years. So it will be a big thing, and we will have a lot of presence here in Cornwall, and it's good for Falmouth.
What do you think about the new boat for the American
escape? It's too fast for me. I don't know enough about the new boat for the America's Cup, but we will be following it very closely. The problem for us is that it's never been a British Cup. We gave the cup, Queen Victoria gave the cup in the first place, and we've never won it. It has always been won by Americans, Australians and New Zealand.
So it's a place for the...
So it's about time it came back.
Yeah, to be won. And somebody told me you were at the origin launching the America's Cup as well, part of it? The original America's Cup.
The original America's Cup went was a race around the Isle of Wight between a yacht called America and a British yacht, which I've forgotten the name, Vigilant, I think it was.
But your club was part of the...
No, not this club. No, it was all done in the Isle of Wight, in the Solent. So the Royal Yacht Squadron were part of that, who are a big yacht club in the Solent.
And you say your guest honour will come and...
Yes, we're hoping to have a guest of honour at one of these regattas, which will be from the British Royal Family. We hope.
Your patrons?
Yes. You can contact Royal Cornwall Yacht Club on 0044 0044 1326 312 126.
Thank you.